don't believe that she is qualified. I don't think that you are qualified if you get $15 million from Wall Street through your super PAC. I don't think you are qualified if you have voted for the disastrous war in Iraq.
I have come here to make it as clear as possible as to why I am endorsing Hillary Clinton and why she must become our next president.
Everybody's got a price. Everybody's gonna pay. 'Cause the $1 million man.